I asked a lot of you on social media to send me voice messages on Xbox and PlayStation. A lot of you guys sent me pics. I'm also here with my friend Alex.
And Steve.
Let's check it out. All right, this is our first voice message from Av Antics Man.
Oh,
there's
a
plot.
Oh, this guy's just, this
multiple
guy's
messages. Yeah. 15 seconds, 15 seconds, 15 seconds. Let's see what we got here.
Ricky, I'm butt ass. I'm about to get in the shower. I'm butt ass. You want to hear the toilet? I saw your thing about making funny messages, you know? Wait.
Why is it on toilet stuff?
Ricky, are you listening to me, Ricky? Hey, Ricky, listen, Ricky, I'm about to get in the shower. My family doesn't know what's going
on. Yeah, I guarantee your family doesn't know what's going on, but
I like this guy. I think I'm going to send him favorite it, all right? Nice. What is our impulse? 13-second voice message.
Hey, Ricky, you crippled motherfucker. And shit. You can't even walk. Wait, hold on. Oh shit, I let my little dookie out. My bad. I hope you like it.
What is happening?
Oh god, alright.
Hi Ricky, my name's Graham and I'm the CEO of Reese's Candy Corporate.
First of all, he's Kermit the Frog.
Hello.
Hi Ricky, my name's Graham and I'm the CEO of Reese's Candy Corporated. Incorporated. Sorry. Someone named Shady asked me to reach out to you regarding a new flavor for a sponsorship of sorts. You may have seen our pretzel flavor, the caramel flavor, even the potato chip, right? So we've been working on something very special for you called the retard flavor.
We're working on it.
The only issue we're running into is that we can't quite get the wheelchair taste right. So if you could give us a call back, really appreciate it. Thanks, Ricky. Have a great night.
You too, buddy. I'll make sure to call you back. Grimha. Fart Monster 1.
Gee, Fart Monster. I wonder what this could be.
Hey, Ricky, my PlayStation's not working right. I think I've got a retard station.
That sounds like the... That guy sounds like the only cardio he gets is like Madden.
Tard is... And 74.
Loves Doctor Who.
14 seconds. Loves Doctor Who. 74 years old, maybe. I'm fazed by all this, to be honest. Like,
is your life just in danger every day?
Black Shoe Gamer 19. Can we play all those, this one and the other one at the same time? Like,
I'll put that in the edit.
Okay, this guy has a lot to say.
Okay.
Ducks on Guac. Alright.
Hey, you're just mad that I'll be able to do something with my leg that you'll never be able to do in your life, kid. So yeah, you're crip.
Okay.
You
that's worth it.
You got it. You got it.
You got it.
Better one shout out to your boy, Blazing Pups on YouTube. Happy birthday.
Oh, don't say that.
Horned Swan. Is he gonna be horny?
That's my favorite one so far. Yeah.
Yeah. That dude's I love the piano at the end there. It was really nice touch. Super Big Daddy, 98. I guess he's born in 98. Let's see if he has anything intelligent to say.
Hi, I'm Italian boy.
Yep, he did. Can you send that? I want that to be my new ringtone. Can you just shoot that over to me real quick?
Are you
Can
kidding?
We play that again, please?
I like that one.
I think it's my favorite one.
Hi, hi, I'm Italian boy.
Oh, Mamma mia.
Wait.
Oh, God.
Oh, okay.
Buddy.
Zero. Let's see.
I'm coming for the cheeks. Gobble, gobble.
What?
This is like... Next thing you know, Adam is dead.
This is it, like...
You
love your
fifth rib! I hope I make the video. Grandma stopped you at a garage sale a few months ago or so. I remember that. I'll make a better recording in the morning.
Sure.
I think I shat myself. Oopsie loopsies.
Okay, that one's great.
I sure hope your grandma's not watching.
Jesus Christ, your poor grandma. I think.
Oopsie,
I think.
Why can't we play this one?
I think the last one's my best take, actually. It's probably my best work. The kids are not all right.
No, they're not.
I think COVID ruined all of them.
Where's Alex?
Couldn't handle the autism.
I like eating corn cob crust pizza.
Me too. You know, I love the crust on my pizza. Especially on my corn crust pizza. XD underscore GF Washiri? I don't know.
I like big oily black men all over me.
Me too.
Who does it?
Let's see what VHS Solo has to say.
Yo, Ricky. I just asked to ask you. Do you think it's too bad that Too Mad died, like, overdose or Overwatch?
I made enough comments about Too Bad on my Twitter, but all I have to say is that's the end of the video. Please, less farts. I don't know why people keep sending me voice messages when they're on the toilet. I don't make toilet humor. All I do is... That's what I do. That's the end of the video. Hey, if you like this video, you should check out our Patreon. We have an extended cut with the most wild messages. Not safe for YouTube. Here's a sneak peek. Metal Gearhead. Okay, I think this guy's gonna be a complete lunatic. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's see.
Yeah, that'll be him.
No.
Glad you're editing it. That's gonna be a no.
Nope.
Not only do you get amazing perks for joining, but you're also supporting the channel like these amazing people. Check out the link below for more info.